Today at CRKT, we are taking a look at the Bivy Multitool. This is a multi-tool designed by world record speed climber Hans Florine. Now, when Hans isn't setting records in Yosemite, he spends his time doing rigging for a vertical dance troupe, which is pretty darn hardcore. They basically hang from ropes off of buildings and do acrobatics off of ropes. So Hans does all of the rigging for a dance troupe, which is pretty darn cool. And this is kind of all of the tools that he wants in a multi-tool to do that sort of work. So let's start off with the knife. It opens here with a thumb stud. Just get your thumb right in there, open up the knife, and you can see the blade on this one is 2.9 inches. It's got VEF flat top serrations there. Those are gonna work good for cutting fibrous materials, rope, webbing, that sort of thing. You got a tanto tip on there, which is gonna work great for detail work. To close this knife, it has a locking liner right there. So just put your thumb in, push over, and close the knife. That's convenient because it's one-handed opening and closing. You've got a deep carry pocket clip on there. Let me show you a shot of that in my pocket. So you can carry that in your gear however you would like. As well, you've got a lanyard loop right there, lanyard hole to rig it up. Stick a leash on there so you don't drop it. Another feature on these is they have a one-handed plier on here. So to open those pliers, just push up, bam, they open right up. To close them, you just push up again and close them like that. Pretty darn cool. These pliers as well, you've got kind of a needle nose plier design on there, as well as those wire cutters right in there. So convenient little tools to have on you. Again, to close them, just push up right there. Now on the other side of this tool, we've got a marlin spike for undoing unruly knots, webbing, that sort of thing. That's gonna work extremely well for that sort of work. Now all of these are also locking tools. So to unlock them, you push the other direction on that button. So it's always you push up to unlock and that will come undone. The next tool here is a Phillips screwdriver, and that opens with a nail nick right there. Opens, locks in place, nice and solid. To close it again, push up. And the last tool is a flathead screwdriver plus bottle opener to celebrate your victories afterward. So you got a flathead there. Again, to close it, push up, and you're ready and set. So there you have it. It's called the Bivy Multi-Tool. The weight on it is right at, let me find it really quickly here, 7.7 ounces. The length when it's closed is 4.1 inches. So very solid tool. The handle, I should mention, is aluminum. So you got a cool looking feel there. It's gonna hold up very nicely. It's called the Bivy, designed by Hans Florine. Thanks for watching and thanks for carrying CRKT.